All right, boys, we're chilling, having a little fucking wine day. Just want to let you guys know, this Thursday, it's Black Friday, so we're doing a massive Black Friday sale. 50% off the entire website.
Oh yeah, everything. And any orders over $50 get free shipping.
So if you guys want to cop an OG Nelk tee, be ready for this Thursday. It's never going to be cheaper, boys.
All right, boys, we got to hide this sign because the fucking angry liberal is going to break into the house.
Hey, do you want to keep using them or are we tossing those fuckers?
I think we got to save them for 2020 and bring them back out, but I think we'll get shot if we do that.
Maybe we'll just reprint them for 2020. I don't want to keep those things around.
We're going to head back out to Ohio State. We're gonna do some lecture pranks, so drop a thumbs up, boys.
I think today's the day I tell the professor to fuck off. I'm sick of your fucking dumb lectures.
What kind of bike is that?
I think it's 2 years.
Damn. Can I try it? Let me try it. Here, hold my coffee.
Can you hold my tarantula?
No.
Peace!
Is that your bike?
Yeah.
Did your bike just get stolen? I think his bike got stolen. Okay, well, take care, boss.
Like it?
Yeah, I like it.
Is this for a phone?
Yes.
When you gotta map all the bitches' houses?
Take it easy, boys.
Take care.
All right, whenever we get to colleges, me and Jesse can never find our way around here. So the best way to do that is we always Snapchat out and just ask for someone to come be our tour guide for the day.
Can I show you guys around?
Yeah, 100%.
All right,
let's go. We got a tour guide.
What's your name?
David Denzi.
David Denzi showing us around it? No, I was giving you props.
Oh, thank you.
David Denzi, our boy.
Send it.
All right, so today, boys, we're doing the Lost My Spider prank and lecture. Shout out to the Love, Live, Serve boys. We got this idea from them. Make sure you guys go check that video. We'll put it in the description.
Growing a season all day.
Growing a season, Nelk boys. You know what it is.
Really sorry to interrupt. I was in here earlier for my entomology lab. There's a rose hair tarantula under someone's seat right now. I lost my spider. I need everyone no, don't move. Don't step on it. Don't step on it, please. I was sitting right over here. Don't step on it. Don't step on it. Don't move your feet. I'm sorry, sir. Yo, everyone just stay calm.
Just chill.
It's okay. It's not that poisonous, so it's not that much of a threat. Maybe everyone just stand up. Just stand up slowly, maybe. Is that him right there? No. Her name's Michelle, so I don't want to lose her, sir, you know what I mean? I was sitting right there where that girl in the lime green hat is. That's actually a sauce hat. Yeah, maybe let me just check in there. Is it? Are you serious? Michelle! Good shit. We got some of the boys out here at OSU.
Oh, jeez.
I know.
What's up, buddy? Thanks, bro.
It's turned into a fucking meet and greet.
I know. Shitter's for your life, boys. When you walk in and you see fucking five shitters, it's a good place to fucking take a steamer.
That's the worst. McDonald's and Tim's have the worst shitters.
It's fucking game day, boys. Got our custom full send cooler pack. We don't got a lot of Ronas, but we're gonna take these bad boys for the road. Fits 24 beers.
Sick quality too, super thick.
We are in Lithonia, Georgia, just outside Atlanta. Got a nice little fucking Airbnb here. I literally thought we were gonna end up in fucking little baby's old neighborhood.
It's good.
You ready for the game?
Oh yeah.
Jesse's out on bond now, so you gotta be fucking careful when you're hammered too, no?
Yeah,
you
gotta be careful with everything, boys. Fucking doing pranks, send
responsible. Responsible sending. Let's get some coffees so we can start cranking beers right after we finish them. Sure. Timmy's was in Ohio, but I think we're switching up to Duncan. What do you rock down here?
Yeah,
Duncan goes hard.
My guy.
Yeah.
No shitty size, boys. Hashtag.
I'll whip for now. You fucking donkey.
You fucking moron.
I had to say that six times.
One job for coffee, you know?
Man.
What is it about milk that just throws them the fuck off here, man?
We get cream, that's why.
Yeah, everything's cream.
Yeah, but we get cream back home too, but we also get milk.
But not a Canadian.
Yeah, like, no one orders milk down here. It's weird.
Ooh, what's this little thing in the middle?
No milk.
Oh, what? This is the milk we got.
That's awesome.
Oh, so you're gonna have to... We wanted two milks in the coffees. Just like two cream.
Oh, can you
attend? No, yeah, they didn't put cream
in. It's okay, I got a baby, so okay, I'll give it to her.
Thanks.
Oh man, that's...
How much is so are we missing a coffee?
No, we got three.
Fuck.
Jake, did you get a coffee?
No.
A couple milks.
He actually fucking gave us two milks. After we were just talking about this. That's so funny, dude. Like two milks, like two physical milks.
Nino?
It's good.
You're another DD?
Oof.
Alright, let's test out the full send cooler pack.
That's jokes.
Give me some of that. Woo woo!
A lot of fans out here in Georgia, boys.
Let's go, Dogs.
Do you think you're gonna win today, do you?
Probably not.
Do you guys have Uber?
What's that?
I have a 25% like Uber off any trip, so I could just call you guys an Uber back to Auburn if you guys want. I don't want you guys to waste your time, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
There's a guy buying tickets. He's just on the corner up there on the left. I'd probably sell your tickets and just go home now.
You can do that too.
No, no, no. Well, we're gonna win, right? Okay.
You'll probably win, but if you don't, your people will be in tears.
How do you guys expect to win with a coach named Gus? That's my question.
Have Kirby.
Hey officer, how's it going? I just had a quick question. I saw this Auburn fan and he was like getting in my grill and stuff. Like I was just wondering, what's the rule on like fighting Auburn fans today and stuff like that? Like am I allowed to punch them or no? Like no assault, right? Even if he provokes me?
No, you're not allowed to.
Not allowed to, right? Because you know what he did? He made fun of our coach's name because his name was Kirby.
Okay.
He was making like super smash jokes and shit, like calling me Princess Peach and shit. Uh-huh. So I was about to give him the 1-2 Mayweather, but obviously I held back the Georgian pride and stuff, so okay. So no 1-2 Mayweathers on Auburn fans today? I could get arrested for that, right? How about the 3-4 McGregor?
3-4 McGregor, same thing.
Okay. Okay, sounds good. And then what's the shotgun policy too? Because I see everyone has beers and stuff. Is it shoddy policy or no shoddy policy today?
Like an actual shotgun?
Like no shotgun beers.
Shotgunning beers, yeah. No open containers in the streets and sidewalks, but the tailgate areas are okay.
So shoddy's allowed?
So
okay, perfect.
Open it with anything.
Thank you for your service. Appreciate that a lot.
Thank you.
I got two tickets.
What section?
300s.
What do you want for?
I paid 141. How much you want? How much you want them for?
How much you take?
How much you want? Where'd you get iced out?
Icebox.
Can I see that?
Yeah.
Can I try it on?
You want to try it on? You want to try to run out?
No, I'm gonna run out. Can I smell it?
Lucky.
Is that fake?
Hell nah.
Where'd you get iced?
Real deal. Lucky. Lucky diamonds.
You know I'm filming Lil Baby's new music video, eh?
Oh yeah.
Appreciate it, boys.
Oh yeah, dog.
Have a
nice
good one.
You, man.
Hey, y'all going out tonight?
Yeah.
I have no idea who y'all are. I've been hearing all about you. Yeah. My son. So.
Live.
Awesome.
You guys get a couple runs in.
You guys cheering for the Bulldogs?
Yeah. Go,
let's go!
Woo!
What happened? No fucking Auburn fans here, boys. Auburn fans didn't show up.
Go Dogs!
He's all by himself?
Get it.
We probably met over like 50 fans today, man. I had no idea. So much love in Georgia, man. It's crazy coming all the way from Canada.
Florida, Georgia, California, Arizona though. ASU!
That's not a picture, that's not a picture.
What up, Nano? It's not a picture, but you know you're a real sender when you have a lime.
You're damn right, it's Rona season all the time.
Nano loves that.
Go Dogs, fuck Auburn.
Come on, dude.
What is it, a rib?
I can't throw them out. Free ribs, I got.
Oh,
come on, there we go.
Yes. Let's go Dogs.
Go Dogs, go Dogs, baby.
Slam your beers, boys.
Yeah.
Holy.
Fans, it's time for tonight's game. Sponsor Rec Folio. Tonight's
let's go, Bill Dogs.
Let's go, Dogs.
At the 44. It'll set up.
That guy is on Molly.
We're out of fucking Georgia.
Walk up the Hass.
Come on.
Too hung to this shit.
This is our life, boys. Fucking keypads and lockboxes. We don't even live anywhere anymore. We just travel.
Simple. Just a machete.
Just a cashmere machete, you know.
That's scary.
You allowed to just carry that shit around?
Yeah.
Look at this, most southern truck in the fucking world. Got the camo seats.
Lifted.
Oh.
And our racing. Right here. You got the Ingabi Trust license plate too.
Yeah, right.
Easy.
Maybe visit us.
Like Steve will do it. Weird shit, you know?
Oh yeah. Coming for Steve, we'll do it now.
Easy. I'm outie.
Keep it low key though.
It's OG Bobby Johnson.